Indian Idol Season 12 recently raked in online criticism for their recent episode paying tribute to late singer Kishore Kumar. Several Twitter users vented their anger at the show, the judges and the participants for not doing justice to the singer's legacy. The show's host Aditya Narayan has spoken about the criticism leveled against the show. I think 2-3 hafte pehle IPL ban ho gaya. Uska sara gussa hum pe nikal rahe hain. The IPL ended a couple of weeks ago. They are venting their anger at us. Mummy papas have taken over the remote and they are watching Indian Idol. So our younger generation is unhappy. They don't know where to vent their anger. Including myself, I feel this void too. As soon as it struck 7 to 7.30, I would get on it. I even made those cricket teams on phone apps. Over the last year and this year too, we are consuming anything that comes on TV a little too fervently. Only because we have too much time right now, he told Bollywood Spy in an interview. Not just the public, even Kishore Kumar's son, RJ Amit Kumar had also criticized the show, saying that he did not like it at all. He was a guest during the episode but said in an interview that he was told to praise the contestants on the show. Speaking about it, Aditya mentioned that Amit has appeared as guest on the show more than a couple of times. He's a senior member of the fraternity, almost older than my father. I have nothing to say to Amit ji in particular. Every time he has come to the show, he's always had a good time. I think in last two seasons, he has come 2 to 3 times. So I don't know what happened so suddenly, he said.